that. Look at that. Three suited up men in a shot that are very exciting. And look at this. This is man love. This is man love right now. The straightening of a tie. That is why men love each other, because they can straighten ties.
I'm a Mormon.
I'm not. That's just extra information for you. I think we should go and see how these cameras and that going, because I know our official photographer is not going to want to stand in front of the camera, so I'm not even going to bother.
Nice.
Look at that. Look at this. This is what we missed in 2011. All right? The poster last year was boring. It was me. That was garbage. This is style. Style.
That's right.
Style personified.
And a baby.
There's
a baby right there. There's
a baby.
The dad should pick it up.
It's a she. It's Hillary. The youngest star of the Brink. We're going to shout out now and get in front of a camera.
This is what she sounds like. Hello.
I was going to try and do like a hand puppet, but it doesn't work.
How are you? I'm not in horror.
Let's get some photos taken. Fellas?
Yes.
Photos. That's the innings break. We're going to get a few groupie shots of us just chilling and being Samuel and being Josh. Joshy! You know what you said to me on the phone yesterday?
What?
I kind of got a bit worried. You can actually step in front of the camera. I'll just be a little shrimp. Okay. Hello! I'm Peter. he said to me on the phone yesterday as he hung up, love ya! And I just got, it took me a few seconds. I'm like, did he just say what I think he
did? You know what? Love him. Sammy, right. Do you want to hug too?
Group man hug.
Josh just watched her, she's behind you.
Hug.
Don't. We're pushing the man love. We're pushing the man love a step too far. Where do we put our heads in this situation? No, you got to do the, you know that man hug where they put the bum back a bit because they don't want to touch balls.
Oh, yeah.
Back and away. Because I like that walk.
For you are gone, I just wanna be with ya. Please don't get me wrong, I just wanna see a picture. Take a dirty picture for me, take a dirty picture. Take a dirty picture for me, take a dirty picture.
Okay, this has been the end of the photo shoot. Hope you've enjoyed every bit of it. I'd love watching Ben dancing, Sam dressing. I love his face.
You just love stroking.
I love his face.
If there's one thing I recommend everyone do out there in their life is stroke Sam.
Alright? Squishy
forehead. His wife is stroking. Now, you can see these posts all around Hobart, and also, if you're lucky and get on Facebook, you can visit, or you're probably viewing us on Facebook now or on YouTube. However, if you get on and vote now, you will win nothing. So, everyone, tell us what your favourite photo was, and you know where to go to The Brink on 99.3 FM Edge Radio.
You are gone, I just wanna be with ya. Please don't get me wrong, I just wanna see your picture. Take a dirty picture for me, take a dirty picture. Take a dirty picture for me, take a dirty picture.
I could dream of ways to see you. I could close my eyes to dream.
That's what we like to call sexual.
Fudge. I think I was in the perfect position for it too.
Josh, you're always in the perfect position.